Greetings. Welcome to Mars City. The base serves as the home for 100 crew members and supports the conduct of important science missions. Mars City operates like a small city, fulfilling all the functions necessary to support human life. We'll take a full tour of the facility shortly, but let me give you a quick orientation. The central core of the facility is Mission Control, where key functions are managed. The habitation module includes beds, sanitary facilities, and a gym. Assembly spaces include the cafeteria, the briefing room, and social hub. The rovers allow exploration of the Mars surface and are accessed through an airlock. The hydroponics and aquaponics module supports food production for the crew. In the Astrolab, scientists conduct research to learn more about space. The solar PV field provides the power necessary to keep Mars City functioning. You have been selected to serve in the Facility Ops Team. The Facility Ops Team is responsible for managing the facility to assure everything is running smoothly. This includes routine and preventative maintenance and resolving emergency situations that could become life-threatening. You are assigned a set of technicians with different skill sets and levels of experience. Your job is to work with members of your team to determine the best strategy for assigning technicians to complete open work orders. Just like facility managers on Earth, you will use the computerized maintenance management system to manage your work orders and track your progress. Experienced mentors on Earth are available to assist you and provide information on the steps you can take to expand your knowledge and become a full-time facility manager. You will have access to online resources, including a Building Sciences Career Center and the Whole Building Design Guide. Hopefully, you will find your experience inspiring and engaging. Welcome to Mars City. Enjoy your time here.